There's a Japanese art where broken objects are mended. It can become even stronger, more beautiful, and I like that.